Alright, what's up, people? Today we are going to play a little bit of WCW NWO Revenge. I'll play. I can show you off. So you got the main WCW guys. You got Raven's Flock over here. You got the NWO Wolfpack, NWO White and Black. And you got these the mid carders, I guess. Larry's Abisgo. Then this is the Cruiserweights. See Chris Jericho, top of the list. Eddie, Psychosis. Yeah. But in studio, I play as Juventud Guerrero. And I'll fight Goldberg. Yep, sorry, I ain't used Screencast-O-Matic in a while. Nice kick to the back of the head, not a juice. I don't know what that was. I'm also playing off an emulator, so if you know how to do emulators and you know how to work it, then I recommend you play this game too. It's pretty fun. Championship mode is, I don't know. Championship mode, you just go through a bunch of people. It's like a slob and knock a match pretty much. You win and another guy come out immediately after. And it go all the way till you get to the guy who got the championship. Ah, that would have been awesome. Oh, not a springboard, though. Oh, now I learned how to springboard. Okay. I don't think Goldberg hit me yet. I keep going, same move. I'm not that great at this game, though. So. Oh no, it's literally getting him. Bad guy. Come on, get him again. Yes. Go for it, kid. What? Goldberg? Oh don't know who Billy Kidman going after. It looks like he try. He want me though. Get him, Juice. Oh man. Ah, I guess he never beat Goldberg easily on this game, man. That's one thing I hate. They don't eventually walk away. They sit there and beat the crap out of you with your opponent. Oh man, I'm not leaving. I'm gonna destroy it. Come on, Scott Hall. I know he on my side. He gotta be on my team. Get him, Hall. Get him. This is a brawl. Get Billy Kidman out of here. I love Billy Kidman, but he gotta go. Give him a raisin's edge or something. Out the ring, kidney. Oh no, the juice. What the? Alright. Well, this game was pretty fun. I hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. Just been doing things, other things. But anyway, I'm a Milwaukee J fan. Link down below. This is the Main Event Gamer. Subscribe.
In time, they're gonna be working for me, so you don't wanna get on my bad side, cause
Latino. You ain't never heard me.